Hi everyone, this is SheiMar and welcome to my channel where I will be playing Mystery Hidden Object games and RPG games in Android and PC platform. In this video, I will be doing a blind playthrough of Enigmatis, The Ghost of Maple Creek, a collector's edition by Big Fish Games. So, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Now let's get to the game. All right, let's start the game. Just a little warning. There are lightning and flashes of light in the intro, so those who are affected by it might want to skip that part. For me, it's a little bit too much for the eyes. Put in our name. Where is that light? So, that's fine. I think there are about 8 chapters, including the bonus chapter, which is something that you can play after the main story is done. So depending on the length of the chapter or how fast I can finish each chapter, I might put up 8 videos total or less. Anyway, let's start with the main story. Regular mode, definitely. Ouch. Stretching my feet. No interactive help. I don't think we need it. Does it detract from the main story, the main game? So I'm here, Maple Creek. Room rented and investigation ready to begin. How does a girl vanish in such a small town? At first sight, this place looks like some pastoral painting, but the air is less than bucolic. In fact, it's downright beautiful. So these are homes, only one house so far. It's floating. Close
mountains.
Ooh. The forest button. Button relief needs sorting out first. How do we get out of here? One of the angel heads is missing. Oh, okay. How do we get out of here? Oh my god, there's not even an X. Hello? Oh, okay, back. I think I need my... I get super crap, especially with the hiddenobject one. Okay. Now I know what I'm looking for. So this is the angel head, right? Crossword. A jump rope. This is a jump rope, right? Yep. There's a snake. This is a jump rope. A petticoat. Where's a petticoat? Feather and a buckle. That's the feather. That's the buckle. Ah! Ouch. My mug almost flipped. This is it. Great. Sun. I see the sun. There's time. This is a time. Oh, maybe it's a time. Petticoat, moon, and the scarf. But that was the moon? I didn't even recognize it. I thought it was something else. Where's the petticoat? There's the petticoat. Now I need a scarf. What does a scarf look like? This is not a scarf, is it? No, it's not like this one. It's not either. I don't want to take too much time just playing this. What a game. These are sunglasses. It says scarf. It looks like a mask. Hmm. it's not. Scarf, scarf, show up. Not that either. That looks like a belt. That's a brief. All things to place, it's a brief. This looks like a mushroom, but is it? It is. Is this a scarf? No, it's not. What the heck? Where is the scarf? Oh, there you are! Okay, well done, yellow angel here. Maybe you can start playing with this. Inventory. Here? Okay. So, instructions. Angel heads are mixed up. Swap heads until they're correct. How do I swap heads? This one. That's not it. Oh. Oh my goodness. This one is. This one is right. Okay. Is it? Oh no, this one here. Head missing. Yay. Help me? Someone's in danger. Did the missing girl write this note? crit with the right tool. No, I didn't have the right tool.
Ooh.
We go back to the hill. Wait. Oh, there's something else here. Something else there. Let's see. Nothing else to do here.
Oh, ooh. Where are those?
Where are they going?
Huh.
Some wild boar. Let's do this first. What am I looking at? Acid grips. They're broken. Battery. Engine is so hot. What can I do? No. Still can't recall anything about the accident. Ouch. Detective, 30 years ago in 1980, a private eye named Richard Hamilton was investigating another disappearance in Maple Creek when he himself vanished into thin air. Neither Hamilton nor the missing person was ever found. I'm not sure if there's a connection between that case and yours, but please be careful. Good luck. Josh Stevens, head of SBU. What was that? Somebody. I just saw somebody. What was this?
Nothing but static. Radio must be broken.
What was that? I saw someone. Anything else here?
Nothing but static.
Wait. Oh, I have the card key. Let's put it in that.
Ooh, another hidden object game.
Let's see. Pill package. Jolly Roger, I think. That's a ruler.
Right. Hope this is not boring you.
Weather.
What?
Oh.
Oh, could that be it?
Pen knife. Is this not pen knife?
Is this an odd pen? No, it's not. Oh, here you are. So I'm
over here. A spring here. And a dollar pound ago.
Pound
and a
wiper.
Wiper. Are you talking about the car wiper? What's a pound?
Is that a British
pound? Is that it? That's not. That's a euro. Or is it here? Is this a scale? My goodness. Handcuffs. Oh, there's the Jolly Roger. Those are clips. These are the handcuffs?
No, oh, this one.
A pound. Pill bucket. Package. This one. What's a pound, though? Is that an LV or the... Is this a British pound or pound? This is my problem. This one is clearly not a pound, it's a euro. What's a pound. Oh my gosh.
Where is
the pound?
I'm thinking of something else.
It's an eye of ours. Ours.
Ours.
It's a Eiffel Tower.
This is a pine cone.
A pound. Maybe a note. A bank note. Or something.
Or is it a coin? Oh my god. I may have to resort to using the hint. I don't want to get stuck in this. It's a gun. It's enough. Okay, sorry. I have to use this one.
Oh my gosh! That's the pound? I thought all along it was a heart. Holy crap!
Okay. Log force. Do I have anything here? What is this? An access card. Parlor hotel. Do we have anything here that we need to do? I don't think so. We're progressing. Let's go. Ooh. Wind up key.
John,
when you finish those pipes, don't forget about the doll.
What doll?
Hey, that's pretty nice. Ooh, creepy. Is this a priest?
No signal. No, nothing. The line is dead.
Ooh. I don't want to go down there yet. Partially collapsed during the storm. I must be cautious. Do we want to go upstairs first?
Yeah, let's do that.
Well, this is where I'm staying.
Oh.
The character. Locked and the room beyond it seems to have collapsed. What is this? Too far and risky to jump. Maybe I can lay something across the gap. Do I have something here that I can use? What work? Locking and spraying. Maybe we can use something. I guess I will need a crowbar or an axe. Let's go down. There's nothing here yet. Don't want to do that. Collapse. Downstairs. Hey! Crap.
See?
Street.
Can I do something about that?
Oh, wait. Oh, this is the boarding house. Upstairs.
Oh.
Oh, that must be the door to my room.
Goals.
Do I have anything evidence? Oh, I do have no evidence.
Oh,
I was right.
Creature.
What was it again?
Why was
this photo in the stair entryway of the boarding house? I have no idea. Let's see. So there's a connection here. You have no idea?
Yeah.
Okay. I can't do anything yet. Can we go back to the car?
Awesome.
Where do I go? Oh, down the street. Oh, no. What do I do? Is there nothing to do here? It's not supposed to be. Somebody is there. Offers 23 miles of hiking trails reaching deep into the old growth northern hardwood forest. Look for warning green is prohibited. Cedar walks, fox wing, porcupine, and American red squirrel. That was it? Lookout tower. Enjoy the picturesque panorama of the northern Appalachians. Now just $1 fee to use the telescope. Historic Maple Creek Lookout Tower now open for tourists for free. But erected in 1911 after the big blow up of 1910. At 102 feet, it's one of the tallest wooden fire towers in the U.S. How about this room for rent breakfast? Jefferson Street. Notice. Short stay only. That was it. There's nothing else here. Why didn't we open this one up? Maple Creek Landmarks. Covered bridge erected in 1861, one of the oldest covered bridges in Vermont. Lookout Tower, the historic tower stands as a record holder for the highest wooden fire tower in the Union. Maple Creek Tree, widely recognized as a natural monument, a mighty northern red oak, is estimated to be around 550 years old. There's something here that we need to know. to look at?
Let me see.
The poster must be about the girl I'm looking for. Why can't you tear it? Ooh, let's see.
Is there something else?
Paradise seems to me sign couldn't have been more sarcastic. Your force is in
paradise. What is this?
Walk first before I reach another town. There's nothing else here. I guess we need to go back. Back to the bridge. Back to the car. I haven't been reading these notes. How much?
Oh,
gathered a lot of notes now. Woke up, body tingling, and chest aching. It must have been hit by light, but I can't remember. The recent past is nothing more than a few frightening snapshots. That's shape in the forest. A roaring storm, a glaring flash. Even place. My hands are bloody, but I'm not you can see any serious interference here, yet the last thing I remember is when I arrived. Same girl. The singed remains of my diary suggest I was well on my way to solving this case. I should find the room I rented. Reviewing the evidence I collected might just trigger my memory, and then the investigation can resume. My car is broken down near where I woke up. The headlights are still on, so I must... Just been in an accident. Strange events. I spy some rogue people walking down the road with torches. Where are they going? Should they be assessing their homes for damage or calling for help? There's something strange going on here. Who are they? Is there more? They saw a man at the gas station standing near the missing person's head. Apparently, he was just as surprised. Suddenly tore down the ad and ran into the woods. It's a missing person's ad, or what's this man? My subject. I managed to reach my room. Unfortunately, the storm has wreaked havoc on me as well. Objectives. Okay. Reach my room. Map. Oh, I have the map! Alright. Anything else? So let's close this up. I need to turn on the overhead light before I can. If you're tired of the hustle and bustle of city life, then visit Maple Creek, a tiny hamlet in Vermont. North of Montpelier. The rural area will let you take a deep breath of fresh air, see a historic covered bridge and lookout tower, and spend time hiking along the Appalachians or Appalachian trails. I don't know which one. I'll look it up later. Is there anything else?
Hi,
has anyone been to Maple Creek?
Vermont?
Vermont. I'm thinking of a weekend face and advanced tears.
Hi, Susie.
Hi, Susie. Yep, went there last summer. Lovely hiking trails. But the town itself is somewhat eerie. People there are kind, yet sort of passive. I do much more to attract tourists if I live there. Even this telescope on top of the lookout tower is in poor condition. Not to mention everything else. Same as Mark. Strange community. That maple tree. Nice land though. Okay. Oh wait.
Is there more?
Oh no. Weird cases disappeared in Maple Creek in 1950. Rumors of a gloomy secret in Maple Creek. The missing of Maple Creek, Vermont. Vanished in Maple Creek. No one believes. Ah, okay. Is there more?
I think that's it.
A mystery waits to be unveiled.
Had the same
impression when wandering around the strange. Is there anything else?
Pity
I'm here on Tuesday. I guess that's it. How do I turn on the light? I need a new light bulb.
Holy crap!
What?
That surprise.
I'll leave there. Useless for that. It's like, oh, there's a light bulb. Lost girls. Other girls have gone missing in Maple Creek as far back as 80 years ago. Okay.
Too high?
It looks pretty low to me. Balcony. The heck? Who is he and where is he going? It's in tiles and something sturdy to rappel down.
Repel
or rappel?
Okay.
I need to go down to the basement.
I know.
Let's go to the corridor. Here. Something else goes.
It's too dark.
I can't see anything.
Oh!
What do I need to do? Wait, let's look at the map. What is this?
Oh, I am here.
I need to go back there.
Where is there?
My room. Check it. Oh, wait.
Notes.
Ay, crap.
Sorry.
Strange events. I've already read that. Someone just broke into my room while I was in it. Even strange, I acted like I wasn't even there. Everything he did was just so automatic, almost like a puppet. And those eyes, so big. I don't think I've seen his face.
So scary.
Whoa, what's that? The only thing he did was take an item from the dresser. A dagger of some sort, preserved in a plastic bag. Surely a piece of evidence. Evidence of what? Where in this patches?
Stranger.
Oh!
mission. Unfortunately, this storm has wrecked Ava as well. Ever read this right up front.
Maybe there would be new.
No, nothing. That's it. I have to go back.
There's nothing here. Where am I again? In the map.
I am here.
Oh.
Oh.
Wait.
Why doesn't it say where it is?
Oh, it's still inside the boarding house. Wait.
Yeah.
Oh,
there you are. I can see that.
Finally, I'm getting over the evidence.
Duh.
What evidence?
There's nothing there.
Oh.
Pearson was using the wall to associate clues.
Then what?
Too bad, only one clue will weather the storm. What is this? Looks like I have to start over and collect Tito's about my face. Who is this missing girl? Okay. Drag your photo out. This must be the girl vanished here, the one I'm looking for. Wait. You have to collect 3 more pieces of evidence to complete the A subject circle and make the first deduction.
Okay,
victims. Maple FEMA tourist missing in Maple Creek, July 1980. The search for Emily Smith continues. Police are asking for help. Emily Smith disappeared in Maple Creek 7 days ago. Locals attest she took a few photos and then headed out of town toward the
hiking?
Is that a hiking?
Yeah,
hiking trails. Emily didn't inform anyone about her exact plans, but the police have established she was out for nothing more than a day hike. What is this?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I took them off.
You?
Could be another victim? Oh no? Something else then. Victims. This one.
Lost girls.
Help me?
No, it's not.
I have no idea yet who this is. No. No idea yet.
Okay.
Bank note.
Oh,
you're more specific. Five of them. Banknotes. All a dollar.
Oh my god, it's been 49 hours. I need it to be.
There's another banknote.
What is this?
Paper clip. There's the paper clip.
It must be the paper clip.
A tea bag. I think I saw a tea bag somewhere. Arrow.
At.
I found that.
there's a lightning. I saw a comb somewhere. I need one more back one too.
Ouch. Is that the first one?
It is.
It's a bird. This is a slipper.
Where's the banknote? Find it. Pop. Arrow. Tassel. A banknote. Where the flip is the other banknote? The code is somewhere here. Oh, there's a tassel. My goodness.
Is that a comb?
Oh, it's not. Is it cold?
It's not. god, I can't find it. Oh my god, I am so rusty!
That's a coal?
Okay, we got the coal. We need to look for the arrow.
Oh, there's the arrow!
This is so shiny.
The last one, the banknote.
Banknote, where are you?
Is that a banknote? Just need to take a banknote though. I am rumbling. Banknote? No. That's a shame.
Oh, there you
paperclip. What do I need a paperclip for?
Something.
Turn it off.
The buttons press on something. I can't see.
Oh.
Paperclip.
Oh. What is that?
Should it be using it here?
Oh.
This one is 5-2.
Ooh, what is this?
Oh, right, it's 3.
Wait.
What's that for?
Seven. must be 2, right? Okay. Oh, so these are the forms.
This must be the cat. It's already four, so we should be here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Access granted. What is it? Oh, it's a briefcase. Oh, wait. Confidential. October 10, 2011. Kate Burrows lost in Maple Creek, October 9, 2011. Description. Kate Burrows, age 19, was reported missing by her parents after she did not return home Sunday afternoon. According to their testimony, she left Burlington on Friday, October 7th, to spend the weekend with her new boyfriend, whom she met in Maple Creek 3 weeks earlier. She called home on Saturday, October 8, 9:43 a.m. to report that everything was fine and they were going on a hike. Seems to be there's people got lost. They went missing while hiking. Her cell phone died around Sunday, 10:23 a.m. So we find Kate Burrows. Josh is given evidence. No. This one here. Okay. Someone's in danger. Let me see if I write this note. Oh, they're on the national case. Where is that? Ow. That's it? What are they? What I can't believe. Star symbol. There are more? What the heck? Evidence. Oh, must be this one. Actually, no, blah blah blah. Too bad, only one could weather the storm. Ta-da. Nothing else here. Map. Okay, there's one more. Okay.
Oh, right, this one. Wait. There's no evidence. This one? No. Why is this? Okay. I need something else. I need to do something else. Why is it pointing like this? There's nothing there, right? Why is the evidence... There is still here. Actually, we're going up on the other part. This one. What do I need to do? Oh. So the missing brothers are teenager named Kate Barrows. Subject, Kate Barrows lost in Maple Creek. Okay. Oh, because now I know who this is. Ouch. Apparently she's in great danger. I must find her. It's more similar feature to me with this classroom in history. Another Hamilton's case for showing up with my Kate Hamilton's case in connection. Okay. Detective Hamilton. According to my private eye named Richard Hamilton disappeared me 30 years ago this summer and to investigate his disappearance. Holy crap. Sorry. Oh my god, it's been 1 hour already. Let's finish this. How do I find... Oh, wait. I think I'm done here. I think this is it. Let's look at the map. We'll proceed to the next. So, we finished one of the objectives, finding out who the missing girl is, so... been an hour and 9 minutes already, so we'll end this here and see you in the next video. Ciao.